So, when you're training stay, you don't want your dog to be making eye contact with you because, yes, you'll get faster progress, but when you take your eyes off of your dog, it's a visual cue for your dog to go. So you want to kind of take that out of the equation by never teaching them that you're looking at them for stay. So, for example, I'll ask my dog, sit, sit. He's already sitting, so treating him. Should just ask him to focus, but that'll be good. Heel. Heel. And I'm going to spin him back around. Spin. Spin. Distracted. Heel right. Come. Sit. Stay. Now look away. Stay. 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 I'm looking at him with my peripheral vision. Leave it. So I reset the dog. I didn't touch him, just said leave it. Sit. Stay. Yes. So by teaching him yes when I'm not looking, he's waiting and looking at me, even though I'm not looking at him. So I could be looking away, having a conversation with someone else, maybe trying to cross the street, and he has to sit there and wait. Not just for me to stop looking, but for me to give him the cue to go. Your cue could be different. Do what you want. Do whatever you would naturally do in your day-to-day lifestyle. So when I tell him to stay,
go.
I heard his footstep move, but he did a lot better than a dog that doesn't understand the concept. So practice makes perfect, and this dog is literally 3 or 4 weeks into his training now, so do what you can do.